A quiet yet powerful revolution is taking place in the world of aviation, and its name is Embraer E195-E2. In recent years, we've witnessed fierce competition in the skies between major names, Airbus, Boeing, but a player from Brazil has silently and steadily written its name among these giants in golden letters, Embraer. Once known only as a regional aircraft manufacturer, this company underwent privatization and completely reinvented itself. It developed its technology, expanded its vision, and now it has aircraft in the fleets of airlines not just in South America, but across Europe, Asia, Africa, and North America. The fact that global giants like KLM prefer Embraer clearly shows the confidence placed in the brand. So what made Embraer stand out this much? The answer is simple: E195-E2. This aircraft is the largest and most advanced member of the E-jet family. In terms of both engineering and comfort, it represents a major leap forward. Its aerodynamic design creates less drag in the air, which directly translates to 30% less fuel consumption, making it both an environmentally friendly choice and a cost-cutting solution for airlines. Imagine an aircraft that consumes less fuel, flies more quietly, offers more comfort, and delivers better efficiency. This is exactly why the Embraer E195-E2 is shaping the skies of the future, starting today. The Pratt & Whitney engines used in the E195-E2 stand out not only for their fuel efficiency, but also for their low noise levels. This increases passenger comfort and significantly reduces noise pollution, especially in busy urban airports. The cockpit design is also highly innovative. Compared to previous models, it features larger displays, a more modern interface, and an ergonomic layout, all of which ease the pilot's workload, ultimately contributing to safer flights. When we look at the fuselage, we clearly see Embraer's design language. From nose to tail, the sharp and modern lines aren't just aesthetic, they serve a functional purpose too. The special black livery and the Profit Hunter inscription on the fuselage make a strong statement not only in terms of engineering, but also from a marketing perspective. From the passenger experience standpoint, Embraer truly makes a difference. There's more legroom between seats, enhancing comfort on longer flights. The overhead bins are larger, making it easier for passengers to stow their carry-on luggage. Additionally, USB and power outlets at each seat are a huge plus for today's tech-savvy travelers. It's not too big, not too small, just right. The E195-E2's seating capacity is ideal for airlines operating regional and secondary routes. Fewer seats mean more efficient flights, lower operating costs, and better load factors. Today, many airlines use larger aircraft on regional routes, often flying below full capacity. This leads to financial losses. At this point, the Embraer E195-E2 is perfectly tailored to solve this issue, offering both efficiency and cost savings. For all these reasons, the E195-E2 is not just the aircraft of today, but also of the future. Right now, many airlines around the world are testing, ordering, or already operating this aircraft in their fleets. Embraer's presence at international air shows and demo flights has only reinforced just how ambitious this aircraft truly is. So if you don't want to miss out on this major transformation in aviation, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share your thoughts in the comments below.